leaves Thailand. On his journey, Mendoza might have also landed his caravan of ships on the gold-laden eastern shores of Australia, and would almost certainly have sailed along the shipwrecked coast. So if it does turn out to be a Portuguese ship from the 1500s,
it would mean the Portuguese were here 250 years before Captain Cook.
Well, it would be the first European ship to land on Australia.
And it would completely rewrite our history.
So the question is there any evidence?
Well, there might be, John.
John and Pat take me inside the Flagstaff Hill Museum. It's packed with maritime history and haunting artifacts found from other wrecks along the shipwrecked coast, including a $4 million porcelain peacock, a reminder that sunken treasures are sometimes more than myth, if you know where to look.
This is a mid-1500s French map.
Okay.
Do you notice anything strange?
Is that Australia?
It's hard to say that it could be anything else.
According to history, no European has been down